This is the story of where I was born. No man's land. Between 115th Street and 125th. Everyone today is talking about El Barrio or their ghettos. About the hard times they had. We had hard times, but we had good times too. I can remember the summer. Summertime was beautiful. The days were long. We didn't need any ocean breeze. To the left, we had the Hudson River. To the right, the East River. We wanted to refresh ourselves. Who needed the ocean? We had the pump. Remember that giant pump? All we needed was a good screwdriver and a can. And we were refreshed. At night, the breeze was beautiful. Tar Beach. That was our favorite place.
Yes, I feel it, but I feel it in another way. Keeps us down. El Barrio is a place that's uptown. I feel all the fear and the hate. Uptown, that's the place that's poverty abounds. I used to love it there, the place where I was born. But somewhere there's a better place where I find.
Our food was really together. Rice and beans, that's our soul food, with a little cuchi fritos on the side. And for a little dessert, we had Mavi, the grooviest tasting drink you want to try. Everything was beautiful to me. My querido, my beautiful body.
Feel it. We're all the abound.